eye tracking exercises. So this one, we keep our head still, and you're just going to move those eyes left and right 10 times, trying to make sure that your eyes don't get ahead of it or behind it. So always keeping on target. Wait for any symptoms to subside, and then you repeat that up and down. Now, this is a beginner level. If you ever get a chance to advance, anything that you can do walking or standing will challenge your balance, kind of like a multitasking issue. It will challenge you even more. So if you find this is very easy and you want to progress, I encourage you to do it standing or even walking, which would be the main goal. So same exercises, just do it walking if you really want to take it to that next level, but always be safe. So we are doing our eye tracking in left and right, up and down, and diagonal.